yo. Over the Mars, perfect up, shoot them all first. Hand to hand, crack commerce. Check out my own work, my wrist work on the hand of the mixture. Love.
Okay, all right. Nothing says good morning like the best parking spot in the whole parking lot for the House of Games, guys. Boom, boom! A summer games number 3. Okay, all right. Okay, no need to do applause here. Okay, keep it coming, though. Okay, all right. We're going in there to the House of Games. It is Boulder Day. Boulder Day here. Let's go inside. Let's go inside.
Will you say hello?
Wait, don't take no picture. What are you doing? Are you on some kind of yearbook committee or what? Well, my daughter was.
You have great storytelling skills. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Pre-game here, excited to hit 2 home runs today. I'm eager for it, and I appreciate the opportunity to play the sport that I love. Softball. After backing up what I said, saying I hit 2 home runs, I'm feeling that. I can't really put that feeling into words. Kind of bringing tears in my eye. I told myself I wouldn't cry, but I'm tearing up. It feels good. It feels good, and I feel athletic. I feel mobile. I feel healthy. I feel like I should get a maximum contract. What else? I got a lot of things to say. I'll keep it short and sweet. I feel amazing. 3 clanks right now.
And let's go.
Sometimes life is hard, and sometimes it's so hard that you forget the DGIs at home. The hardest part about a day like this is just finding the perfect spot for chair. A lot of different settings here to where it could be hard to find that perfect angle. I think we found it right now on Big Red.
Let's go, guys. Give us a little cheers. Give us an applause, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn, son.
No, they've been telling me to start taking some dance classes to really just up my game.
Oh, hey.
It's actually one of my favorite games, Overbar, Underbar.
Okay, get it.
How to get hype 101?
Can't gate.
Listen to all your voice recordings.
You're gatekeeping right now. People want to know what you're listening to.
I'm putting people on.
You're not.
I'm putting people on.
You're not.
Oh, I still am.
You just closed it out.
Why are you doing this to me?
New recording 28, 27, 26.
If you know, you know. Hashtag IYKYK. Hashtag for the culture. We only go up by 25s and 45s in this household. Quarters and 45s. Welcome to the part of the show where you gotta check if you got any boogie cam. Welcome to the boogie cam, guys.
Any photo shoot?
Day by day and night by night, I feel it.
Back in middle school, I was actually compared to a ship from Ice Age.
not sure if it was the crowd or just the overall presence of Sid. I felt like he has a very unique one of one, and I think that's what it was.
Being the newest member of Maddie's Gelato, as you guys saw, I feel like the scooping level and the scooping skill has significantly improved and increased since Sunday. And I think that directly correlates with scooping pre. It goes hand in hand. Very blessed to be the top scooper in South Florida. Doing and love the House of Gains in the Summer of Gains segment. Don't forget to drop a gosh darn heart and a subscription if you hate me or you love me. If you don't, he'll find you.
I think he meant thumbs up because this is YouTube and it's not Instagram.
What's
if
that?
You don't drop hearts on YouTube, you drop a thumbs up.
Oh.
Bitches. they gon' give me dope. Get no look up as a young man, the one with my cousin. He tell me, don't worry, the money is coming. These bitches is coming. Yeah. The only question I got now, will I see your people? Why end up dug in the ground? Lay low at the bottom of a tulip bed. They know Ruby got a lot of useless dirt.
Classic chess on a Wednesday. Again, just being the philosopher of the gym, thinking outside the box, not limiting yourself to your thoughts.
We'll take that. It's a great quote, actually.
Not limiting yourself.
There ain't nothing in my chest. The hollow cage that caused my death. I'm all the way just bought my breath.
Woke up dope sick with a cut wrist. Little bad bitch saying it's a plot twist. When you cut it, you weren't even a little pissed. Just a grin on your face saying, watch this. Now I'm sitting back thinking I'm sick in my. But that went away the moment I'm saying that. What it do? Who are you? Get the fuck out my living room. Get the fuck out my mental too. What bitch you can't hear when I talk to you? Now I'm back to square one, with my hand on the gun. Mama screaming, son, don't do it, I love you, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. I can't help this feeling, don't you see that I need all the prescriptions? This ain't no living, it's only a vision. A feverish cycle that is my addiction.
What's your favorite macaroni shape? Or pasta shape.
Elbow nation?
Elbow.
Right.
Don't they make a big elbow too?
I think they
just
make
small
a big elbow.
Small elbow, final
medium
answer.
Medium elbow.
Medium elbow.
We can agree on elbows. Penne. It's a great one. Bow tie. Those are great. Bow tie is underrated. I think bow tie is a more classy kind
small.
Of. And that's someone who doesn't eat bow tie noodles. Unclassy, rude. Disrespectful. Really everything you don't want in a friend.
All right, good to see you.
I hate that guy. Any 2-for-4s right now? You have 2-for-4 bear bills. You're that guy. You're that guy. The silly hat. The super silly hat. I mean, you gotta know what I'm talking about. Stop. Okay, right.
Oh, hey. Thank you for taking the time and joining us on this Boulder Shoulder University Day. As you know, you were watching this video increases your shoulder gains by 50 to 100%. It's been a pleasure. Don't forget to come join me at the gym bar and like and subscribe. Cheers.
I want to step up to that plate with insane confidence in my softball skills. Again, being an intramural attender at one point in the higher points of universities, being there was awesome. Playing intramural ball, just going back to my old days. I mean, I am ready to smack that thing. So we're getting ready for the song, guys.
But not too bright to see.